This area of operation is completely under ED control. There are three small ED bases on your side of the bay, in the southern part of the sector. On the other shore is a large ED headquarters. This is where our interest lies. Capture the main building, the tech center, and the bio center. Don't concern yourself with the other ED troops in this sector, although that doesn't mean you'll be entirely safe from surprise attacks.
Welcome back to Earth-2140. Welcome to the next mission for the United Civilized States. And we're going to tackle the final Scandinavian mission this time. We actually start with an okay base here, but this battle also has a naval component, so we need to be a bit careful here because we're going to be get swarmed by a bunch of helicopters. And we also have to fend off some ships, but more about that in a bit. Maybe, I guess this tower here. You know what, let's maybe take this tower here up, because this is really, really close. I don't like that. These ones here don't really have much range. It's not that big of a deal, but the other ones here, not a fan. Let's also send a couple of you further north. So let's see that we, of course, that tower's already lost. That was to be expected. Let's keep an eye on our research center here. And let's see. Okay, so we still... Oh, what the hell are you guys doing? Just stay here. Can you just not go out of your way to get yourself killed once? Anyway. Maybe you can hide behind this bio cell here. Just get up here a little bit, okay? You maybe come over here. Or you just ignore my order. That's also possible. There we go. Oh, now you do it. Interesting. So anyway. Let's see. So they're sending their small boats here, but they'll send more later. That's one thing we have to take into account. Oh, we think we're already firing at their ships here. I can't really see them. They probably have a cruiser there. Or whatever that thing's called again. See? Yeah, seems like it. Of course, it would be great if we could actually see that thing. Because we're right now... Okay. It's not so... Could you come over here then? See, boss, you should be able to reach that car. Yeah, there we go. But they have a lot more of these here, I'm afraid, so that's not so cool. So you come up here, and these guys will be a problem. They're quite powerful. Let's see what the situation here is. It's actually okay for the time being. What are we researching here? High medicine. Hey, more tech nobody cares about. Let's see that we... Okay, so these have a lot of range, and we have not provided us any adequate counters. That's not so helpful. What can you do? Come over here, please. Guess we could send a couple of these guys here north. I bet half of you are Hellmakers or so. Yep. Of course, we don't start with any naval base or any naval units, in fact. Just kill this guy here, please. Thank you. That's better than nothing. Hey, you're so close. Even the Hellmakers could theoretically attack you. But these are actually Tiger Assaults, so that's good then. Do you guys here... Can you be bothered to attack this cruiser here? You can, if I explicitly tell you to. That's at least something here. So what's the damage status here? Actually okay for these structures here. Come over here, please. I mean, guess you're going to get yourself killed sooner or later anyway. Let's see, let's fix you. So we do have resources here, but they're just impossible to access without just getting yourself killed immediately. The beginning, that's just the theme with this expansion pack here. Is the base under? The base is under attack. That's not so cool. Let's actually upgrade you, so you might be marginally useful. So what are we researching now? Probably flying. Yeah, I knew it. It's always flying because it takes forever. Okay, so let's see how that goes. And I guess we upgrade that guy for nothing, mostly. Oh, hey, it's a bus. I mean, the bus is not going to get through, so... That doesn't really matter all that much. Someone kill this tank here, please. Come on. Just a little more. Good, good, and then retreat. So that's just small fries here, that's good. Heavy rockets. It's not so cool. So I think we need to get all of you involved here, otherwise... Yeah, now they're sending the heavy stuff, that's not so good. I have to see how we do this. I mean... If you know strategy, how to expand your economy right between two enemy bases while this is happening, feel free to let me know, because I don't. I sure don't. That's also why I don't think the stealth is cheap. It's the bare minimum you need. And they just get a lot of tanks here. A lot of heavy ones here. So fast preparing. So this does not look right. I mean, you can spend money, but the problem is we also need to expand. I mean, to get to the other side and everything. So, and there's only so much space here anyway. Yeah, I think we'll have to redo this here. This is not going to work. So this was it already, I think. Yeah. Oh well. All right, this went a lot better. We're about to get our hands on shadows. So there's a couple of things that help. This is still quite difficult, even if you know what to do. So one thing that helps is don't place your guys near the coast, because it turns out that the cruisers or destroyers or whatever they are that the ED sends, they're very powerful. And they actually were you supposed to come south here? Never mind. So they outrange a lot of your units, most of them, in fact. So what you really want to do is, can we save this building here? We might not be able to save this building here. Anyway, here's a Hellmaker. You're useless, of course. Here's a Spider. Let's maybe try to do something with that guy. I think we can move a couple of you up now that we have. Since, let's see, we might actually be able to save that. So what, in my experience, works better now is to... Didn't we build two of the shadows here? We certainly have lost enough money to have done that. So was one of them already destroyed, really? Can you please kill this guy here? You come over here, because they're probably going to assault this position here, like this barracks here, all the time. Didn't I build a second shadow? Did I send that south already? Or was it accidentally destroyed? I can't really see anything here. So I have to kind of guess where everything is. So yeah, keep those units close to the coast. Not close to the coast, the opposite of what I just said. And have them attack the buildings instead, because if those get attacked and you repair them, they're unlikely to get destroyed if they're not towers. So then you can pick them up from a distance, because they will also shoot out of the shroud. So that's not helpful. Oh yeah, you can try to land here. That's not going to work. But yeah, I haven't even built any new units. I've just used the units I have, and this was already kind of critical, to be perfectly honest. So yeah, this could have gone. This is like classic unit behavior here. So why did you go in an arc here? That wasn't actually, there's a unit there. Okay, I take that back. There was a good reason to do that. So now they're sending all their stupid transports here. You can't even land in front of this. Let's face it. Okay, so we now have very limited funds here. With some luck, they're not actually producing any additional naval units, because then I wouldn't need additional defenders up there. We could theoretically move to claiming a mine, but that still means, so in this case, we should probably get, what do we want to get? Probably at least one refinery run mine, just so we have them ready when we need them. And we do have plenty of units right now, because I lost a lot less. What I say is this time, actually, I attempt like four times or so. So yeah, the start of these missions is unforgiving, and then it's just the same old slog. But what can you do? I guess play a different game, but I mean, that's not really an option, is it? So yeah, you guys stay here, you're stealthed. That's how it's supposed to be. The stupid helicopters here, if I could remove like one kind of unit, it would be the air units, just because they're such a pain to deal with. Not even the most dangerous, like the laser tanks are like 100 times more dangerous. But these guys are just, they're such a pain to deal with. We're going to build a second shadow, we're going to need that anyway. Otherwise there's just no way getting out of here. We probably also get a repair guy, because some of these guys here are damaged, and I think it's going to be worth getting some repairs here done. Let's get a repair guy then. Yeah, it seems it's all quiet on the naval front here. Also, I have a little bit of a surplus of power now, because I lost so many buildings. Well, I said so many buildings, just a bunch of towers. Yeah, so they're trying to land here, but they can't. Then they land over there. And then they're going to get themselves destroyed. There we go. still depressing how can't repair buildings, can you? I mean, that would be nice. That would save us some money. Question, should we even try to preserve this barracks here? I don't think we should. Because it does cost us a bunch of repairs, so I don't think it's really worth it, to be perfectly honest. We should just hang around here and have my guys destroy everyone on the way to this position here. Yeah, I think yeah, this is not worth it. Especially not if they send groups like this. Yeah, I think we just have to wall up here, so these guys can't get through even if they wanted to. You stay here as usual. You're not even the repair guy. Where's the repair guy? There we go. Repair this person. I can see nothing with all this much here. Okay, let's just close the gaps here. You can do some more repairs. Lining the guys up at the side helps as well, because the units tend to go like in an arc like this. And lining them up like that, at least it feels like it makes your own units a little bit less exposed. I could just be imagining that, or just got lucky. That's another thing. Occasionally they just seem to send their units in different intervals, so you have a little bit of a breather in between. It really makes it different, even if you just have like one super heavy unit that you need to fend off and then another one comes. You already have way less time to do any repair in between, or just completely focus fire, which is also important, and then you don't get the opportunity to just kill whatever unit you just try to murder before the next one shows up. So, and then it just snowballs from there and you lose everything. It happens often enough. You're not even a vehicle, but you are. Okay, so this situation is fairly stable now, but we have very little money left. Theoretically, we have everything for an economy, but if we get a mine, we need to defend that as well. Actually, I have a Hellmaker here still. Don't know how you survived. Probably by not being close to the front lines, because you're not really useful in that way. So that tank's just hanging around there. You get yourself killed sooner or later. Okay, I can see nothing here. But you did have a damaged Tiger Assault here. Yeah, you get yourself repaired too. Shadow here is healthy. Good, good. And this will be the last Scandinavian mission. Then we're going to go to the UK. Maybe just hang out here. If that's still in the stealth radios, or maybe hang out over there. That should be fine too. You get out of there, because you're about to get yourself blown up by friendly fire, and we don't want that. Yeah, now that we've closed the gap, they're at least not trying to get through here. Actually, there's still a gap here, but I mean, come on, nobody's going to get through there. So let's get this Raptor here going. Oh, where's my second shadow? Yeah, it really seems nothing's happening here, so I guess they just used their... Or is there more helicopters? That's fine. The helicopters are not that much of a problem. The ships, the heavy ships, those are definitely 100% a problem. Where's the... Yeah, there you are. Can you come over here? Let's see. The question is also, are there towers on the way to these resources here? There could be. Or probably a minefield, because who doesn't like a good minefield? Why are you not stealth anymore? Oh, there's more towers here. Get out of there. Of course, this guy isn't really suitable for taking out any of the towers on the way here. But this is more of a recon mission. Okay, great. There's a mine. Fantastic. Great. Now it's this story again. Also, you stepped too far south, so let's get over here with you otherwise. What? Oh, wait. You're all at the edge of the map. I was just wondering, did I lose all of those units? No, I did not. Good, good. That's at least something. Oh, hey, that jet. And other jet. Quick, now you're damaged as well. It's fine. We'll just fix you up. We'll get all of this done. I could try to invade the other island without any additional resources, but if you're being honest, that's not going to work, is it? Our strike team is a go, and our strike team immediately runs into the next tower here. Let's maybe not do that. Let's fix this guy here up. He's only a little bit damaged, but let's may as well do that now. Okay, so you were the spider. Okay, let's do a little bit more carefully. You should outrange this tower here. There we go. Ooh, yeah, these disappear quickly. compared to the larger ones. Okay, so now we're now detected. That's okay. Because we're just going to... There we go. Yeah, that's going to do it. Nice, nice. I think you two are going to do this for now, because we don't really need more than one guy to take care of these towers. We may as well be a bit more careful around them. You sneak over here. This looks clearish. Yeah, this looks good so far. I just don't want any towers in the immediate vicinity here. You maybe come over here, and the, I think the enemy also ran out of resources because they have gone. They've not gone fully quiet, but they've gone quieter. Okay, so there's some guys coming after us, but that's fine. The question is, can we? Okay, what are you doing? You're just hanging around here. You're not even continuing to drive further here, but okay. So you come over here. The question is, can we pull like the harvesting operation here off without? Okay, don't like that you just came over there, but oh well. What we can probably do is, we can probably remove at least one of you here. Yeah, you come down here. Where are my construction vehicles here? Oh, there you are. Oh yeah, there's no space to get through here, or is there? Let's actually see. There is. So you could have done that all along. So anyway, please come over here. You should be helpful for that. There's also plenty of maps where the enemy doesn't really seem to build all the units they send after you. Instead, they just have like a contingent of heavy units and get more via triggers later. But they don't actually... Why? But they don't actually have the capability to build any. Or I guess they don't have... They're not scripted to do that. Let's put it that way. So the question is, do I want an air base here? Where can I even, I guess, put that down there? Okay, so for now, anyway, we're going to mine here. Can we even put down a mine here? Because there's like this one rock in the way. It's not so great, but I guess we could put the refinery down here. Okay, come over here. That looks pretty good, so you come a little bit further. Here. Yeah, this. Why do you always go in arcs? There's a direct connection between these spots. So let's see whether this gets any attention. Could. I think we can, since we're so close, I think we can go with lorries here, and we may as well stealth them then. Could put another mine over here. Not sure whether that's a good idea, to be perfectly honest. You can maybe come a little bit further up here, which also means that you can maybe fend off transports that are trying to land here. We'll have to see. But these bases here aren't really our main concern. They're really not sending much anymore. They sent those Greys and a bunch of tanks, but then the rest of these guys here fell asleep apparently. But yeah, you know what? All the better for me. I'll take it. And occasionally what happens is they give the AI like half a base, and then they have to set the rest of themselves, and then the AI builds their refinery 100 miles away from their mines, and then that really slows them down later. Okay, so far so good. Also going to do is we're going to get our hands on a mine layer. This is not the right building for that. There we go. Good old Miner BT. So you deliver. Maybe I think I should have chosen the air units here. You know what, it doesn't matter too much. You come down here. If you can, you probably can't, because everybody seems to have trouble driving through this one gap here. Which really isn't, I mean, it's not that far away, is it? But oh well. Any case. Come over here, please. You know what? Let's just get that airbase. I was about to say we may as well want the transports later, but we don't have any, so That's not really an option, so here are the mines. These aren't actually that bad, because they're not really that much in the way. Okay, there it goes. There's probably ships or towers or whatever. Ouch, that's okay. We can deal with that. But first, you see whether you can deploy yourself down here. That might also attract the enemy at one point, but what can you do? You repair my mine layer here. If the enemy is actually going to do any attracting here, because for the time being they seem to be happy just kind of hanging around here and in their base and doing nothing. Also, let's get a water base, because we're sure going to need that. Yeah, so there has to be some other tower or so. I think since we have... Okay, let's get over here and let's see whether we can find what I was shooting at our miner there. No, can't really see anything. Could be anything, really. Wasn't there a mine here? There sure was. Let's just shoot a little bit here. But yeah, but that's not really necessary. Okay, let's get the shadow back into position because we're being exposed here. You come over here and you get out of the way. Okay, here's the water base. So let's see, where do we even want to deploy that? Up here? Is there even enough space? I mean, I guess we could just deploy it here, but not sure how I feel about that. To be honest, that might expose us less. And you didn't even bother to move at all here. You know what? I'm going to do that here. Yeah, I think that's safer overall. You can come over here. Yeah, I think you guys... Wish that smudge would disappear, but yeah, it seems the enemy is doozing around anyway. Have they sent anything since those tanks? I don't think they have, but oh well. Can't do that. Maybe up here? Might you remove this tree here? Oh, you're a Hellmaker. Okay, that's not going to work then. Oh, well, it is, but it's going to take a while. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Sorry. My bad. Oh, you're another Hellmaker. Well, okay, so why did I bring all the useless units over here? I guess you're still good enough to Raptor ID. Okay, there's no useful units here, but I guess theoretically, there we go, Tiger Assault. We could use those to fill gaps. Okay, anyway, the tree's gone, so I guess I did burn that down after all. So let's see. Is there enough space? If we're being honest, no, there isn't enough space. Okay, so that's in the way here. I guess maybe we need... I thought we could build a base here and then maybe go close to the coast. Let's try that again. Maybe I just didn't find the sweet spot last time. We're accumulating a bit of a financial reserve here, but it's not particularly... There's no... So this does not work. Or do we have to be closer to the coast? We do. Okay, it did work. Okay. I thought we couldn't build on there, but I guess I was mistaken. Alright, so we have a bit of an assault troop ready here, so let's build... That's the wrong building. Let's build some transports. This was the transport. But before we do that, we probably want another shadow as well. Yeah, that would be useful. Let's explore a little bit of this guy here. So there will be a landmass in the north. I just want to see... Can we just jump... I guess we can just jump right over here. So we don't really need that much transporting, to be perfectly honest here. Oh, they've got a mine here. But we want to be stealthed, and we probably want to wipe out everyone on that, or at least clear that out nicely before we send everyone over here. So let's build a couple more of you. You get in here. At least we can put our heaviest units on these transports, which is something that the Eurasian Dynasty can't, which is really a downside. Also, you can't put any construction vehicles on there, so... You can't actually expand to another landmass unless you capture stuff there, and that's under some like very specific circumstances. Okay. Here you are, Shadows. Let's build a stealth boat here. We should probably also get another biocenter because we don't really have much infantry left. By which I mean robot factory. It's the enemy that has the biocenter. So you bought this transport here. Where can I deploy? I guess I could just deploy you here because at this point here, these guys aren't doing anything really. We just need some infantry. What did they even build the airbase for? Anyway, come over here, please. Oh yeah, you can't stealth these guys. I forgot about that. Not that it matters all that much, because it seems the coast here is relatively clear. But once you leave... Wait a second, did we not put... I thought we put... No, we didn't put that guy on there. That explains a lot. So there you are. Yeah, that does explain a lot indeed. But we can already have you disembark here, because we may as well send the transports south again. This can blow that up. Doesn't look like anyone is servicing that anyway. Where is everyone? Anyway, get on here. Or not, because evidently there was too much to ask. Okay, you do it. Oh yeah, it's a classic, we just won't board bug. We've been there before. Yep, any moment now. Actually, you're not even supposed to do that, so... Why did that work so well with the two spiders here, but it didn't work? It doesn't work anymore now. Okay, fine. You move a bit. Maybe that helps. Okay, you turn around. Or, okay, or you can just stop obeying any sort of orders altogether. Okay, what is your problem here exactly? There we go. Okay. This transport here, are you going to... Okay, I guess you have outlived your usefulness. Goodbye. So, let's pop you down here. Provide there is no tower. You should have stopped attacking after blowing that up, but never mind. Let's have these folks here disembark. Okay. Let's see. Let's hope there's no minefields here. That would be really, really frustrating. But not really our main concern. I want to find the biocenter. I mean, the mines are not going to be our main concern until we actually find the mines. I'm going to find the biocenter because if we can take that over, then we can produce our own troops here. That's going to make things a little bit easier. Just blow it up, thank you. That wasn't so bad, I think. Can't actually see your health bar. Oh great, there's mines here. Fantastic, stop. Of course there's mines here. There was two more. Let's see how many we can just find like this. Get all the tiles here demined if possible. There was more here. Get these trees out of the way. So there's a reason. Nope. Why do you have to attack that? I did not at any point tell you to attack this research center here. Guess that's a critical building, so we must not blow that up. Let's instead get you down here. And I guess we're going to get the miner up there, because what else would we do, really? Okay, here we go, miner guy. Let's build some more transports. Let's see whether we have more luck with other transports here. Wait a second, you're with the shadow, you're not the repair guy. The miner, I mean. You're here. Okay, you come back then. You're still fine, good, 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 good. Can you board this transport here? You can. Wow, you actually did that successfully. Fantastic. No, you're invisible because you're still invisible. a little while before. You stay here. I think I want... No, maybe two more of you. I mean, now I have a decent amount of money. Not too much, but a decent amount. So you're not immediately under assault. That's good. I think I'll fill the next transport here with just with a bunch of infantry units. Just build a bunch of them. Get over here. You can leave these on these transports here, but it looks a bit silly. So you get over here. And transports you can return to base. So you can pick up all that infantry. Okay, so there is a tower there. That's acceptable. Because we... Okay, just... No. Don't... You stay here. Stay here as well. You guys here. No, just you. There we go. Thank you. You just get on board this transport here. But before we can make any use of you, we'll have to utilize you here. Why are you... Where are you going? Okay, fine. I'm going to use for recon then. Okay, nobody at home here. Well, there's some towers. Sure can eat a lot of damage here. So anyway, let's see whether there's any more mines left. Probably have these guys step aside for that purpose. That looks good so far. Just don't blow up that research center, okay? Come down here. You come over here. Then let's actually stop this. There we go. Here's the next transport. You bought that one here. That should allow me to take over that bio center, and you can detower this area here. Why are you taking a step back to go out of your way to attack this critical structure here? Just don't do that, okay? What is wrong with you? It's something about like leaving these. Yeah, this is nobody here. It's something about leaving transport that makes you do that. Infantry does it as well as soon as they get out of transport. And but the spiders don't seem to do that. But maybe because their range is lower. So in any case, here's the bio center. Okay, fine. You had your chance. Can't have you destroy any more critical structures here. Let's say any more, you haven't destroyed any yet, but I can't have you destroy any critical structures, period. So let's see if there's anything around here that... Careful. Goodbye then. Great. This would, you know what would be useful? The spider 2 here. But preferably one that doesn't just indiscriminately kill buildings. I explicitly told it not to kill. So here we have... There's a tech house. I don't think... We don't need to take over that. Okay, there's more mines here. Okay, see. Let's see whether we can take out these towers here. We can. Okay, good. There goes one. Okay, here is the production center, so we definitely need to take that over as well. But we want this bio center here first. And there should be a second tower, at least we got attacked by one here. Good. Nice. You all get in here. And then it's time to come over here. Oh, you still exist. I kind of forgot about you. Okay. You can hover over here. Let's have you disembark. And you, yeah, just come over here. We're going to take over this biocenter here. Actually, you're probably going to start attacking it as soon as we do that, but let's maybe have you wait here then, so we can just directly send you into that building without you attempting to blow it up. Let's make an attempt here. Okay, so far so good. Okay, you get in here. Good, 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 good. Then let's take over this building here. May as well take that while we're here. And let's produce a bunch more infantry here. That will be mine as well. Let's just see how many more guys we need to take that over. Also, we did have, yeah, we did have you here, so you may as well march down here. And you take over the research center, please. It doesn't have that many slots, so we should be safe here soon. Don't have much power left, so we're probably going to, yeah, we should build up another power plant. Oh wait, that's, yeah, forgot, that's their factory. Well, you may as well occupy this now. So let's get another reactor here. There you go, that's a bit better. So now we have full production capabilities. Why? That's usually not the case. Anyway, what we could do... Are you going to do some recon here? Maybe you can just drop troops here. That might save us a bit of a bit of trouble, but let's see. Especially if they're... So this looks clearish. So there's a tower here, but where are all the units? Where's everyone? So that tower's going to be a problem. So you might just have to go around here then. And that's still okay. Oh yeah, oh, so there's a ramp right here, so no worries. Let's get the tower destroyed then. Okay, why can't you... Well, you almost tried. It's okay, we've got another one here. Here we go. You will be waiting indeed. Just be on standby here. I might actually need a couple more of you, so let's build some reserves here. What's happening here? It's this story again. You know what? Don't care at this stage. Just take out that tower. Good to know that you can just attack that into the shroud without me knowing where anything is. I'll take it. Let's make sure that this is really clear. And it seems like it. Okay, let's get you into the main building then, and that should be it already. They only told me to take over those three, so that's what I'm going to do. And then we'll also have no power, but that's how it is. And here we go. That's it.